Student of the Year Discovery Varun Dhawan, who is currently in Bangkok with his co-star Alia Bhatt, is shifting base. From Karan Johar's Dharma Productions, which was almost like home ground for the debutant, David Dhawan's son has now moved to a home production as his post-debut film. A painful decision for the boy, but one dictated by practical necessity rather than emotions. Until a few weeks ago, Varun's friends say he balked at the very idea of doing a film outside Dharma. But now, with Varun's co-star Siddharth Malhotra being finalized for Dharma's next film, Varun has no choice but to look beyond Dharma. Yes, the two popular male Dharma discoveries of 2012, Siddharth Malhotra and Varun Dhawan, have gone separate ways. While Siddharth would most definitely play a lead in Dharma Productions next, it is reliably learnt that Varun Dhawan would be doing his father's home production instead of a Dharma film. A source tells us that though Karan Johar treated all his three newbies as his responsibility, Varun didn't receive any offer. Only Siddharth and Alia did. Rather than wait indefinitely, Varun has decided to do an outside film, that is, his father's.